My opinion is that we be kind to children and be kind to seniors and take the portion like they used to take in ancient Greece and step over quietly, because we are not committing suicide. It's a revolutionary act. We can't go back. They won't leave us alone. They're now going back to tell more lies, which means more congressmen. And there's no way, no way we can survive.
I'm sorry, dude.